बॉलीवुड का कौन सा एक्टर है जो आपको इंस्पायर करता है सबसे ज्यादा?
मैडम मुझे सबसे ज्यादा अमिताभ जी इंस्पायर करता है, क्योंकि लॉन्ग स्पैन ऑफ करियर है ना, यू नो फ्रॉम सो मेनी इयर्स. आई विल से दिस इन इंग्लिश टू बी यू नो टू बी अ लिटिल मोर कंफर्टेबल.
इट्स ओके. या
आई एब्सोल्युटली अडोर द मेगास्टार ऑफ द कंट्री अमिताभ जी. I've all because we've grown up, you know, watching his films and everything. He's got a lot of impact on us in the growing years. So, in one word, if I have to say, I'll say I'm a huge ardent fan of Amitabh Ji. And even till date, you know, at the age, such a big age, also, I keep thinking, you know, even if I get really old, I should still be acting like how gracefully Amitabh Ji is doing it.
Yes.
In a way, you know, that's what I keep thinking. You know, if you're 60, 70, 80, you should still you should work as beautifully as Amitabh Ji does. Madam, in a way we are very fortunate because the top crew is always given a little extra privileges. I'd like to, you know, once again thank the entire crew in every department, the art department, the lighting department, the production department, the drivers unions, and they have actually given most efforts for this film. If I've forgotten any other department, but every department has given their best, because on shoot there are around 500 to 600 people working for the film. So once again, I like to thank all the departments for putting their heart and soul and, you know, working more hard than us for this film.